I've probably just slept for the best part of a day and a half after I come back yesterday from Malaysia, and the boys caught a truckload of fish. I caught tons of snakehead, and it makes me a little bit emotional, but I've just had a shower, had a feed, and kind of feeling about 80% now, so that's quite nice. But anyway, enough about me. I'm going to head over to Lakeside and Urban Canal. I'm going to try and catch some peacock bass in there. In all honesty, catching a peacock bass to me is like, yeah, that's pretty sick. So I'm just got the gear out, and I'm just trying to work out which bus I need to get on. I'm going to go and catch up with Patrick Star, and he's going to hopefully put me onto a couple of fish and get a couple of photos and a feel-good story, and I can tick that one off the list, and that'd be pretty cool in my eyes. But man, that yesterday, oh, that was crazy. Like, I was over in Malaysia, didn't know anyone. Derek was absolutely wonderful. Like, even I am, he gave me some charcoal pills to try and help me out, and they did everything they could. Like, cannot fault those guys. They run a pretty slick operation over there, getting people across the border and back, and yeah, it was really disappointing not to be able to fish. It sucked. I don't really know what else to say. Head over to the Game Fishing Singapore page, have a look. If you're over here, book a trip in, do what they say, and the results speak for themselves. They go pretty well, but I might just jig my gear bag around so I can take a lot of my bigger snakes head gear out and heavy gear out. It's gonna lighten up my bag, and we'll go and catch up with Patrick and call him Patty and see if he can't put me onto a fish. So Patrick's dragged me all from one end of Singapore to the other. Now, where are we going, Patrick?
Well, we've been doing some bashing, and you'll get some fish.
About time. Gonna catch a fish. After what sounds like I've travelled all across the whole country, through everything, old Paddy, he's taken me to his secret bass hunting spot, and so he's got one of his mates down there already, a couple of his mates down there already, I think. It's all systems go here, should have brought thongs and I didn't. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, now we're cooking. There's a story about Nigel Nunganungastein about finding a thong. Well, I'll just stand too, and they're actually gonna come right in hand today, so cool. I'm behind it. Here he goes. Oh, he's missed it. Nah, I missed the fish. Oh, he come up and he hit the lure like that, and it didn't hit. There's a tilapia right over there too. He's hunting the tilapia. She attacked my poor little tilapia friend. It's gonna go about 5 foot the other side of the rocky ledge. Then a bass is gonna eat it, and then I'm gonna be really happy, and then I'm gonna post on Eat Sleep Fish Singapore. Well, that's the plan anyway. Gonna go back to my rock now. Yeah. Nice. God, good bass. Whoa, bass everywhere. Woo! Yeah, man. Yeah! Good bass. Man, they're fast. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, the boys. We're all tangled, bro. You put your tip down. Oh man. Thanks, guys. That's awesome.
You want a photo of you?
Yeah, man.
Under the water?
How good's that? Let's get a quick couple of photos and let him go. Oh man, Pat, you're my favourite guy in the world right now. Alright.
Yeah. Look at our nice bass gut. Look at the colours on that. That's everything you want a little bit more. You guys have the legit single strain of peacock bass, don't you? Proper ones? Wants to go. There he goes, through my legs.
Can't find him now.
Oh well, he's gone.
Yeah, he's gone.
Woo!
Yeah! Is that gonna hook up? Yeah!
Nice.
Woo! No! I love it. No matter where you go in the world, fuck is still fuck. Because yeah. They're like bloody gold. Oh.
Let me hold the breath. Ah, it's okay.
Oh. Oh, get up! Get up! Lots of bass there. Get your bait in there. Oh, look at the one behind it. I'll leave it there. I'll hold it there for you. No, get your fly over top. Duck, duck, duck. Straight here, straight here. It's huge, man. It's massive, massive. So bust it off, bust it off. Chuck your shifter. Yeah, one. Pull. He's still there. He's still here. Yeah. Oh, is it still there? Just get it in the water, man. Just get it in the water. It'll find it. If it's still there, it'll find it. My fish is absolutely rooted now. There it is. There it is. It's right under your bait, man. It's right under your bait. It's under your bait. You see, it's right behind it. It's right behind it. I'm a bit excited. Oh, my leader is destroyed, by the way. Can you see it? It's got a big, yeah.
Land it.
Yeah.
I nearly landed a bigger one too, but left that fish in the water to try and get it. Did everything to put me over the rock, smashed me up everywhere, but it's probably lucky we didn't get that bigger one, because I reckon it would have been all over.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, so let this one go. Watch, it'll go like a rocket.
What?
Here we go.
See this cool? Where?
Yeah, this is sick. God, I love Patrick. He's such a great guy. God, any ladies out there would be lucky to have this guy. Oh. Wow, thanks, Patty. Oh no, it's gonna be shit. Well, guys, you have a good day.
Yeah, man.
Thanks, brother. Pat's a legend. These guys are all legends. Peacock bass, a lot, best thing ever. And we're about to jump on another bus. Now I'm about to go get some dinner because I'm tired now. Really tired.